What's crackalackin', folks? Welcome back to Crysis. Last episode, we cleared this area here of all the enemies, but if you remember, there was a really, really mad guy sitting up there shooting wildly. Apparently, it was spotted. Whoops! So much for my intro. Thank you very much. So I was about to say, let's figure out what made him so mad. But that guy seemed really mad. He was even charging at me. So how about...
No, man. Get to the rendezvous ASAP. There's something here you need to see.
What have you got, Prophet?
Just get up here. You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
On my way.
So after we took care of his anger issues here, let's see what what made the other guy up there so unbelievably mad that he would just, you know, shoot for 5 seconds straight. Is he alone? Oh, it's up. Well, he's dead now. I was just wondering if he's... Oh, no, he's not alone. That's what I was wondering. I didn't want him to die alone, so...
It's a dog bad looting! No contact!
God! Really point blank, you can't hit. Get down. Stay down! Alright. Now that we took care of all of those guys' anger issues, let's see who was up there. I was really mad. I don't think it was these guns shooting. Like, it sounded something bigger. So let's just poke around the edge. See if we see anyone. He was shooting that, probably. Might just have a little fire. Just to be sure. Nobody left. Alright. I guess one of those three guys, you know, had the anger issues and just like dropped down there. We're like, yo, I'm gonna kill you. And then I killed him. Sorry. But hey. Well, let's see if there's anything for us to grab. Grenades would be nice. After we, you know, tried to nuke ourselves a couple of times in the last episode. But hey. Let's do some stress reliefs ourselves. Yeah. Ah. That was kind of disappointing. Oh well. Nomad was called to Prophet. And Prophet wouldn't tell us what he found, so how would we check it out ourselves? Let's hope there are no more enemies back here.
A cutscene. The Luskas call. Strength mode. And jump!
Let's get up there. I guess this is the part of the, you know, quote-unquote tutorial that tells us, hey, we can actually jump up here. But didn't we do that before? I think we had one section before that needed us to actually jump to get ahead. Alright, what's here? Switch back to armor. Just in case. Oh, what's happening? Pretty white? Hey, Prophet!
About time you showed up.
Well, I'm sorry, it was held up.
You believe this?
What the hell? There's
a... Like someone had a little trouble parking their boat.
San Diego parked here.
We seem to have hit a dead end. I've lost our secure channel to JSOC. Too much electrical interference on this island.
Hey, boss! I got something. Topographic map. There's an area highlighted.
This valley here must be where the excavation site is located.
How can you be sure?
I'm not, but it's all we've got to go on. We need to get moving.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers. I'm not buying that locate and evacuate bullshit anymore.
Yeah. Since when do the North Koreans have themselves a motherfucking freeze ray?
Damn straight! I feel like I jumped into a bloody comic book here.
I've told you everything you need to know.
That's bollocks and you know it! Aztec is dead and we ain't got the first idea what killed him!
I saw him up close, boss. He was mutilated, ripped in two.
I mean, yeah, that was crazy. What are we dealing
with here? Because it ain't just Korean.
Jester's right. If this Rosenthal guy was a proper nut, we wouldn't be here.
Cut the crap, Psycho. You've all been fully briefed. Our job is to find those people, and that's what we're going to do. We're moving out now, and that's...
Where's that? Oh, what's going on? What is this sound? Holy crap. What the hell was that?
We have to go now!
It's like a electric octopus.
Come on, move!
Look at that move. There you go.
Where'd it go? This
way!
Shit. Come on, move!
What's over there? What the hell is this?
Bloody hell, did you see that thing?
Stay on track. We gotta find Jester.
Are they still alive?
Let's go,
On my way.
Go, go!
Still alive? No, I'm gonna take your ammo. Can we be back here? Doesn't look like it.
Come on! We need to find Jester! Let's All move right. out!
On my way! I'm going as fast as I can. Just, you know, running out of energy. Let's keep going here. What the hell is this? I guess we'll just jump after it. Oh crap. What is there?
There he is! Come on!
Oh, that can't be good. There he is, and there's like a big blood splat on the stone.
Dead.
Ah, crap.
Son of a bitch.
God damn it!
What's happening, boss? We're dropping like flies.
I'd tell you if I knew. You have my word. Stand back now. I'm gonna vaporize.
That's the second of our buddies we see getting vaporized. What is going on at this island? Crazy, like, mechanical, floating... I don't know how to call them.
KPA comms center. Watch my back.
Are these the latest cloning experiments, or... Well... Let's see what we find. At least we're reunited again, like it's, you know, it was the four of us, now it's at least the three of us. So we're not fighting all by ourselves again.
Nomad, you're with me.
Alright, where are you at?
God damn, nothing but bodies. Area looks clear. Move in on that trailer.
Why is that ice tier too?
Nomad, you and Psycho secure the perimeter.
Alright, let's see what's around here. Let's secure the perimeter.
Alright, listen up. The KPA are holding a civilian hostage in the village about a click ahead. Could be one of Rosenthal's crew.
Nomad, I need you to infiltrate the village and gather any intel you can. I'll stay here and monitor incoming comms. Your priority is to find that hostage, understood?
Understood.
Psycho will provide support as soon as we're done here.
Roger that. Let's take a look. Where's that village? Okay, you just follow the street down here. You know, basically cross. Either we go further inland or just cross from the beach here. Alright, let's take a look. I don't really trust a piece here. Conveniently parked vehicle. I'm probably gonna get shot as soon as we drive around the corner. Well, still, let's take it, but be careful.
Oh, it's slow. Intel suggests snipers and armored patrols up ahead. I'm moving out to secure a rendezvous location. Great. I'll keep you briefed.
Nomad, I'll take the high ground. Confirm when you're inside the village.
Ah, what the hell? Is this an enemy helicopter? Where'd it go? Fuck. I'm really not in the mood to fight a helicopter. Can you please go away? Well, let's hide behind the truck or the the Humvee. Like a bunch of enemies over there. There's one, two. Let's go. Just reload our cover, our energy. Maybe go up here. See if we can't like get them from the top, so we don't have to like do a frontal assault on them. I hope nobody's like waiting for us up here. It looks clear. So we might actually be in a good position to... damn it, it's three of them. Let's start with that guy. He knows something's off, but he doesn't know where we are. So if he comes up here... Oh, he runs up here. We can at least surprise him. He doesn't know we're here. So that should be the three. Question is, were they more? Like, did people get out of the Humvee before we saw them? Now it looks clear to me. Let's see. Give me your pistol ammo, because everything else is full anyway. Yeah, let me take that as cover. No, I'm just gonna hide behind it. Is anybody down here? Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's keep going. I don't think we picked up his armor, but we're full anyway. Ammo, I mean. I'm debating taking the Humvee, but... Considering we literally drove around the corner and there was like, just kidding, enemy! We probably won't get too far here anyway. Let's just keep running. Game's safe, so we know there are enemies up there. Okay. Can we get up there? Oh, we're out of cloak. Whoops. There's another one. We can start with him. Okay, there was a second one behind him. Or with him. Two of them. Really, you're not dead? Are you kidding me? Oh, there are people below. How about we retreat for a bit? They're going that way too. So let's see if we can't just get behind them. Are they coming up here? They're somewhere here. Alright, here they are. Do you have any grenades left? No. Alright. Just unload a full magazine and... pray and spray! I mean, spray and pray! Hello. I think it was all of them. Wow. That went pretty well, considering... it was like, what, three enemies? Two? Just two? I thought it was more. Well... it's just one... ammo. Loot, I guess. He had a shotgun. Alright, so I think all of our weapons now have full ammo. Let's get back to... oh shit, hello. I almost didn't see you. And there's one guy to the right. Where are you hiding? Oh, here. Say hello. Alright, I think I got rid of most of them. If not all of them. All of them would be very nice. Alright, let's just get the ammo we see. Shotgun's full. All shotgun. Oh, is that a sniper? Yeah! Nice. What attachment is that? Let's just take a look real quick. Weapon. So you can have a flashlight, a reflex sight, iron sights, or an assault scope. So we can just have like the iron sights in this one too. But yeah, we probably want to treat that as a sniper rifle, right? So let's get the assault scope. And I guess we do shotgun, sniper rifle? And pistol. Let's see how that works out. If not, we always can come back here to get, or like everywhere really, to get a normal gun. Yeah, I'm actually not sure about the shotgun because I have to be really up and close. So I guess we'll see. How much ammo do I have for the other one? I don't know. Yeah, that's the downside with the mod. I just can't see how much ammo I have in each of them. So, okay, there's an enemy. Is he alone? Right, I guess now with the shotgun and the sniper, we have two choices. Either we snipe, or we get really up and close, and then, you know, just mow them down all at once. And let's see how that goes. Like, let's try the shotgun. See how that approach works. If we can actually get all of them. You survived that? Are you kidding me? That's pathetic. Oh. People are getting really mad. Ah, there's one guy up here. Oh. So in very close distance, I think it works pretty well. But if you're like, even at like, I don't know, couple feet away, it starts to be pretty hard to kill anything with it. I think it took me like two shots per person. Let's try that again. Don't get stuck. Yeah, I have to be extremely close to make that work. And I'm not sure if I'm really happy with that. And it's single target, like it doesn't spread as far as I've seen right now. Did I miss someone? Yeah, I think it's pretty much single target. And I have to be extremely close. So I'm probably gonna go with this gun. Yeah, I had like... Whoops, no, that's straight back. I had really good experiences with using that gun. So let's just keep... No, don't switch it. So let's just keep using that one and the sniper rifle. Let's see if anybody's down here. Doesn't look like it put back the silencer. I could put the assault scope in this one, but I don't see any reason to do... Yeah, let's just go this way. So we have the sniper rifle now, and the, or we have a rifle. It seems to be a more powerful rifle, considering it was used as a sniper.
We're approaching a KPA radar station. Find a terminal and access their tactical network.
And we have a, you know, this gun, which is just a normal assault rifle, which I'm really happy with so far. So I've seen two guys up there. So I'm probably going to check this hut first. See if we can track those two guys. Oh, they disappeared. Too bad. Okay, well, we know there are two guys up there, at least. Maybe someone in here. Doesn't look like it. Also, nothing useful to take from there. Let's make sure nobody's coming from below us when we go up there. Looks like there's nobody here. Alright, let's do this. Cloak up. See if we can identify how many guys are up there. So there's one guy. Just tag him. Or girl, whichever. There's another one. Well, there are two to start with. And then I don't see anyone around here. So I think it was just that patrol that we killed. And there are two people there. Let's take a look from the other side. Okay, this is a pretty steep hill down here. We should be good. Okay, let's go in. Kick some ass. How about we do that in the next episode? Thanks for watching this one, and see you in the next one.